2 million years ago, there lived a young Homo Habilis called Handyman. Now you may be wondering why he had such a unique name. This is his story. The young, temperamental Habilis had gotten into an argument with his parents. He stormed off angrily to his favorite place by the river, where he began to vent his anger by breaking and throwing rocks. Whilst doing so, he accidentally cut himself on a jagged shard of rock, and was completely taken aback. He realized how valuable his sharp shard of rock was. He realized it could be used as a tool, a weapon. With his newfound object in hand, he returned home and found his family scavenging for food. They had fortunately stumbled upon a dead crocodile. Once they determined the crocodile was no longer alive, they fervently attempted to scratch and tear away the rough, scaly hide, but to little avail. It was simply too tough to tear through. Disgruntled, they were at a loss as to what to do next. Handyman suddenly remembered his rock. He brandished it and started cutting and slicing away at the crocodile's hide to reveal the hidden flesh. His family quickly picked up on what Handyman was doing and followed his lead, and they quickly gained access to the meat. So from then on, the Homo habilis always used stones as tools when scavenging or hunting their next meal, all thanks to a young habilis. His serendipitous discovery was never forgotten. And thus, Handyman was born.